Jess are not here yet. She said that she hoped to be here before 11. So I figured, you know, we on a time crunch because you got to have Robert at what, 1:30?
She's okay with it.
What time have you got to get him?
Whenever we're done.
How did she agree to that?
Well, why
does
he want to stay? There's food.
They're here.
All right, John, that's good timing. They're here.
Yeah, well, that worked out well.
That worked out perfect.
I told her there was food. She's like, oh, okay, yeah, he's a foodie.
Oh, poor baby.
Yeah.
No.
So let's go ahead and get the stockings out, and by that time they'll be in the house.